parents, respected teachers, and fellow friends. Today, my friends and I are going to present a slideshow about endangered species in South America.
This is the content of our presentation. We are going to present the main wolves, ocelot, West Indian manatee, anaconda, and some question and answer time.
The main wolf. It is the largest canid of South America. The definition of canid is a mammal in the dog family. Its markings resemble of those of foxes, but it is not a fox nor a wolf. It is not closely related to other canids. It is the only species of Chrysochium.
It is known as the dwarf leopard. It is a wildcat distributed extensively within the islands of Trinidad and Margarita in Central America and Mexico. It has been reported as far north as Texas.
West Indian manatee. The largest West Indian manatee can be called the sea cow. It is the largest surviving member of the aquatic mammal order Sirenia. The West Indian manatee is a species distinct from the Amazonian manatee and African manatee.
Anaconda is the heaviest and the biggest snake in the world. It is weighed in length 10 meters long and it can weigh up to 250 kilograms. It occasionally prey on jaguars.
Q&A time.
What type of sea creatures do anacondas feed on?
Rocks.
The islands of what except